straightforward run and gun, take down your enemies. And as you can see, there's not much of that. Okay. That's just about it. Take this down and we should be done with the level. I just hate it when we just made it over 10 minutes. Okay, search for stragglers. Oh, there we go. Pheasants, attack! Okay. Peasants, back to work! Oh yeah, there's one down here as well. There we go! Level completed. Destroy 5 oil refineries. This one can be a toughie. I might have to cheat my way through it. Mostly because, not because I can't do it, but because that if you're not really, really fast at building your ships, the enemy will use up their own oil derricks, and that won't count as them being destroyed in the right way, and then you can complete the level. So I have to be very quick. Group number one. At your command. This level we get some unusual allies, which are the Orcish catapults.
Yes, for the Alliance. Move out. Yes, yes, by your command.
For the Alliance.
By your command. Move out.
For the Alliance.
Yes.
For the Alliance.
Okay, so now we start moving our tranquils down here, and our catapults as well. Bum, ba, dum, ba, dum. I don't know how loud that sound is. I have to check that out. So fill up your transporters right here, and then just put them. Thing over here.
Underway. Aye, aye, okay. Sir. Underway. Underway. Underway.
Okay, I think that's a glitch. Aye, aye, I don't think they're supposed to be able to go into this pool of water right here. But
underway. Underway.
Or maybe they're just aye, awesome captain. That way.
Aye, aye,
group
aye,
one. Is it group one? Not group one. Catapults will
yes,
go over here to take these.
Yes,
group one.
Yes,
okay.
Yes,
this can be a bit tricky, so I'm gonna save again as there we go.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, there's a lot of towers and shit up here. See, we need to turn off the fog of war.
There we go.
As you
wish,
sire.
Yes, yes.
As you
wish.
At your service.
At your service. See, right out there, our first enemies.
By your command.
See, that's a cannon tower. That means that we won't want to get too close to it. We don't want to destroy it just yet. We want to make sure that they destroy it at approximately the same time. Okay. Now we move. Make sure that we keep our catapults clear of the area. Damn it, microphone. Oh. There's another cannon tower right here. make sure that that's gone. Doesn't disrupt our plans later. And just destroy as much as you can without getting too close to the towers. Enemy catapult. Yeah, that's what always happens. God dang it. Oh well, at least this time I have my army still. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Being attacked! Okay, that... that catapult is dead. But at least we got... in okay. I'm gonna load this transport up. And down here. Put our peasants off so we can start building up our base! No, don't. It's my gold, not yours. My gold. No, we don't want that transporter to just suddenly swim through the ground up here. So we're gonna let it be down there. Okay, so my peasants here are going to start building up the base, and I think I'm going to call this the first act of this level and stop it here. Just to see if I can do the rest in under 10 minutes. And actually, get a video with only one level. So I'm gonna save it here, and when we return, I'll start building up my base. So, until next time, take care.